Alright, let's pick up. Lift off, we need some ground fiber. Oops. Oh, fuck. I don't know why I'm getting all the buttons confused today. Need more forest. We need more cowbell. Bye. Wonder, can I fit? Oh, I can fit a new gallery right here. Perfect. Deactivate it until they get here.
Attention, please. This attraction is currently closed. We are sorry for the inconvenience caused.
Here's something that should be of interest to you. The details are on your screen. You'd think dinosaurs would be enough, but we have competition. Look, it's a raptor-eat-raptor world now, so we need to do everything we can to get our park rating on an upward trajectory. That's a measure of our success in paleo entertainment.
Paleo entertainment. attraction is currently closed. We are sorry for the inconvenience caused. Some good ass coffee. I think I might go easy mode from now on. Like, why am I making it harder on myself, right? You guys hungry? No, they're not hungry. Well, I put them there, they don't fucking go. Fuck them. Insolent pricks. Jesus. Oh shit, I need a Ranger post. see if we can get some Delofts just to bring that rating up real quick. God, my Achilles, it's sore every Saturday morning after hockey. But last night I got whacked in it with a stick, too, and right at the start of the game. Fucking bothered me all night. Ah, damn you. Damn yous.
En route to collect the asset. Asset requiring collection. In transit.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Dilophosaurus to the park.
Asset delivered.
This dinosaur, the Dilophosaurus, has a distinctive neck frill it can expand when it senses danger. It's also been known to spit into the eyes of its prey, blinding it before it goes in for the kill.
Transportation complete. Asset transportation underway.
Shit, hurry up. I need a staff center.
Delivery complete.
I don't want you to get a big head or anything. Trust me, we have enough of those around here already, right? But you are doing pretty well. The increase in park rating is proof.
more forest.
Boom! That's another objective down. You're really making a name for yourself.
Hoop it up a do, skip it a bop Easy pathway? Fucking serious? God, where the hell am I now? Jesus, I gotta turn around there. Oh, fuck yeah. I need a staff center. That's what I was going to build. And then I totally forgot. Well, if you want to not be disgruntled, you need to get a staff center first. So, sorry about your luck. Pally. Thank you. Oh, fuck, it goes all the way in here, too. Sweet time, eh? Pause construction indeed. So I can't rest them until that's done. So they obviously do that right when you're starting to build the staff center, because they know you need it to, you know, rest your guys or do whatever. So they're just going to keep throwing little curveballs at you, right? But I think I've learned I'm not going to overexpand too soon. Piece by piece. Bit by bit, you know. Nice. Nice.
Most people have no idea of what's involved in caring for the dinosaurs. Check out this latest objective and you'll see what I mean. We're in the paleo curation business, sure, but people only hear that paleo part. However, it's that second business part that's really at our core. Talk about the real survival of the fittest, hmm?
Hmm? Shit, I can't. Okay, let's get close. Then I'll rest him real quick, and then I'll get back to... I got 9 minutes. Increase my profits, but I want to get more dinos and install more places to buy things around those dinos, right? Right, Fuzz? Should we build a park and put you in it? Wildcat Park. God, I'd go to that in a second. That would be awesome. Oops. Oh, why do I keep doing that? Do I have any more fun? No. Okay. Okay. Expedition Center. I should probably get the paleo medical. Oh, fuck. Okay. What can I make right now? That's 100%. Strength 77. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna look for more Ceratosaurus. Those things will bring in some people. Well, in the meantime. And in the meantime, I think that'll be where the Ceratosauruses go. We got a road coming through there. I'll put the paleo medical near the ranger team, so I think I'll do a... start a fence right here. I'll just put the struths in here. With maybe some compies or something, right? So it doesn't need to be a huge pen. Leave a bit of room for a path. No sense putting a generator in until I actually have something in there. And same with over here. Like I said, I don't want to overexpand. I don't want to build something that's going to suck up money before anything's even, you know, resulting from it. You know what I mean? Okay. So let's get infrastructure. Oh, shit. Steak and eggs and eggs and steak. Remember that episode of American Dad? Or was it Family Guy? No, it was American Dad. Oh my god, I'm posting stuff on Marketplace. And I'm so sick of dealing with people. I just don't understand why people, like, contact you about something. They're like, oh yeah, I want this. And then it's like, okay, well, let's set up this time. And then they never show. Or all of a sudden they just cancel the chat. And it's like, why the fuck did you even contact me about this? Like, do you have no fucking life at all? Or are you just a loser, you know? So many losers. Struthiomimus. Mimus. Where is the Ceratosaurus? Huh. Oh, those things were a pain in the ass. Ha, there we go. Portugal. Okay, so the struths will be done soon. I think that'll max out their genome, so what I want to do... let's put a viewing gallery here, and it'll be able to take in both pens, kind of thing, right? Put it right there. That's because I got no gate, motherfucker. Oh shit, they are synthesized. Damn it. Nah, they're fine. They're just screwed on my misses. Right? Like, fuck, what are they gonna do? Watch me rue my fucking words. Shit, not enough time to get to the 90,000. Damn you!
Collecting asset. Asset to be collected. Asset has been collected. Commencing asset transit. Asset transportation complete.
Look at an ostrich or emu, then look at this latest dinosaur, the Struthiomimus, and tell me you don't see a connection. This is one of the more bird-like dinosaurs that we've brought back from extinction. It literally has a beak instead of teeth. It's an herbivore that prefers to move in herds. Overall, a fantastic addition to the park.
Is it? Is it the greatest addition to the park?
Asset transportation in progress. Asset has been transported.
People ain't come to see the Struths.
Your attention, please. This attraction is...
Huh.
Assets in the air.
Your attention, please.
Asset delivery confirmed.
Ground beef.
Transported.
In the Dilophosaurus pen. Couldn't be in the Struths. Come on, people, it's right there. It's right outside the Struthiomimus pen. Like, let's go. I don't understand. You know what I mean? Like, just aren't going to it. What if I put it on this side? notice that was. I wonder how long that was down for. I'm getting distracted here. Like, I'm just so fascinated by why does nobody go here, right? Like, what the fuck? Maybe they want shopping instead. Like, maybe this is more of a. There, maybe. Let's get some more stuff going then. See, I totally should have had this going, but I got distracted by all this bullshit. You know what I mean? Oh, what's that? Never heard of that one. A village. So I'm gonna put these guys in here. Room there for maybe another gallery or something, right? So one thing you can always put in, you can put in the ranger post, you can put in the water. But you don't know, you know, until... you have whatever animal's going to be going in there, what exactly you need in terms of, terms of the what kind of food, right? I mean, unless you're doing a carnivore, and then I know I can put in the live feeders, but there's no point putting them in until they're actually in there, because you're just releasing goats for no fucking reason, right? What do I do about this, right? That's a good idea, hotel. Sell. Scientists available. Modified genome. Already unlocked it, why? Fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay, so once I have stuff. Okay. Okay, so research on fences. Do I have to do something with that? Like, what the fuck?